right up top there, standing the ground, was Coventry.
Yeah, he's had a good game today. Good block by Coventry.
Shot the goal! Carter Savoy from an impossible angle! It's a nifty 50! Showing some confidence offensively! It's underneath the goaltender, and if not, was it that one? 100 point. That one certainly is. He scores to make it 7, and that wall just keeps cruising atop the scoring race in the AJHL.
We had a pretty solid season the season before, and we kind of wanted to build on that. We had our core group kind of returning, and we wanted to take a step forward each year as a team, and that's for sure what we did. And yeah, we kind of had an idea, and we wanted to push as high as we could. Kind of just set a goal as to per game rather than kind of a big picture. And my goal was try to achieve 2 points per game, and I came pretty close to that. So I was pretty happy with my individual success, and obviously that wouldn't be possible without the team I had. When you got a guy who can score almost at ease like that, it's always easy to kind of find him in areas that he can score from. But yeah, it was pretty special getting 100 points and his 50th goal on the same play. So yeah, it's something we'll both kind of cherish and remember about this memorable season. I'd like to thank my coaches and teammates first off. Most of my success wouldn't have happened without them and the opportunity I was given. And just the people of Sherwood Park, each game and each year, there's kind of looked into our team more and more, and that support's huge, especially when you're playing in kind of a smaller cities. Obviously, thank my family for supporting me and letting me chase my dream and achieve these goals.